and the other film had tied for best comedy, and we were also the world premiere of their film. They brought such an incredible team, and we've had so much fun all week long. Dating Daisy! Oh,
hey.
Experience, and we're so delighted to have premiered our film at this festival. We've just been blown away from the moment we landed at the amazing intelligence and support and engaged audiences that have come out in droves. And this, you know, my sister texted me and she said, like, just cherish every moment because you made an independent film and it's being seen on the big screen by strangers. And that in itself is, does not happen for so many people. And this is just, you know, above and beyond. And I'm gonna hand it over to my amazing star, my producer, my BFBP, best friend, business partner, who I could never do anything without. And big, big thanks to our cast, crew, and contributors. The movie.
Thank you guys.
Yeah, what this does for a film like ours is really huge. It's just like being believed in on this level and supported on this level is really incredible. And what this did for me this weekend was really enormous. So thank you so much. Yeah.
It's really, really humbling, and I'm so excited. Thank you so much. They're not excited at all. If any of you have seen Sasha around, she's been like the most excitable person on the planet. I've decided if you get her energy mixed up with the vortex energy, she may just implode. She's been awesome. And we have one final and very, very special award, because this is the award that we look at from a multitude of perspectives. We take in audience choice scores, we take in